right tonight, my boy.
Hell yeah, you know, hell yeah.
I thought we were in the green.
Oh, you know, I hit up Johnny and told him to just add a little bit of my flair. You know, it's a little different.
It changes the lore a little bit, but it's all good. Yeah. Hey, man, you know, I'm really glad that we got a chance to talk last week and really clear the air, because the best thing about the new day is the fact that when we have an issue, we can talk with each other like grown men. Yes. You just don't see that in this industry.
Yes,
right?
This is crazy. Emotionally mature grown men, and that is why we're almost 10 years strong.
A dime, bro.
For the best, because we communicate like we communicated about you not tagging me last week. Like,
yeah, because he was closer.
He was, I get it, you know, watching the footage, it's all good.
It's all good, it's all good.
Because we communicate, that's
right.
So let's communicate about tonight, because tonight it's Kofi Kingston and Xavier Woods with a shot to become number one contender for the Intercontinental Championship.
Ooh, and the best part about it is that we don't have just one chance.
No.
We have two chances to bring the IC title to the house of your boys, the New Day.
Ooh. Get these legs right, start
stretching.
There
it is, you see it.
Hit him, go hear him in the crowd. Hey, we want some New Day.